It wasn't even late, 10 o'clock or something. There were people around, masses of them. Went to shops, here's some cigarette papers. And when I came out, I saw this girl give Danny a punch in the chest. And I said, hey. And she looked at me. And her eyes were all black, no colour in them. And I thought, she's on something. And as I'm thinking this, she walked off. Didn't run, just strolled. I saw Danny. Crumple has all his bones are melted. People still walk past him. One guy even stepped over him. People didn't notice him because it didn't look serious. I went over to him, I knelt down, there was blood on his shirt, a tiny round mark above his heart. It was nothing. A little nick. This guy came over, says, what's happened? I'm a nurse. I says, I don't know. Is he going to be all right? His face went from normal to the colour of paper right in front of my eyes. He went from being alive to being dead in an instant. I couldn't believe it. I'm shouting, fucking hell, somebody do something. And this guy that was the nurse gave him mouth to mouth, which... must have known it was a waste of time. I think he was doing it for me to say, look, I'm doing something, I'm doing the best I can. And an ambulance came, I don't know who called it. There's police all over the place, blue lights, sirens. How can he slip from one state to another in the blink of an eye? I thought, this is not happening.